subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
There is this talk about some heroes not being invited as the likes of Mahesh Babu and Allu Arjun are not present at the event. These two cases are explainable because these two stars are currently out of India, ringing their New Year celebrations at foreign destinations. Okay, what about Ravi Teja's absence then? Critics who are thinking that he might have failed to get the invite, they are wrong. Recently, when Rajamouli has to call two stars as part of a game in Koffe With Karan show, he has called Tarak and Raviteja only. So, there is no question of him not inviting the mass hero of Tollywood. Ravi Teja is busy with some personal assignments and he wants to take this much needed break to spend time with his family. He is said to have missed this event. Expect him at the reception Rajamouli is going to arrange in Hyderabad now.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.